Won't you come home, Bill Bailey? Won't you come home? She moans the whole night long. I'll do the cooking, honey. I'll pay the rent. I know that I've done you wrong. I remember that rainy flat. I drove you out with nothing but a fine tooth comb. Well, I know that I'm to blame. Well, ain't that a shame, Bill Bailey? Won't you please come home? Oh, won't you come home, Billy Billy? Won't you come home? She moaned the whole night long. I'm gonna do your cooking, honey. I'm gonna pay the rent. Well, I know that I've done you wrong. Well, do you remember that rainy evening? I drove you out with nothing but a fine tooth comb. Well, I know that I'm to blame. And ain't that a dirty low down shame? Bill Bailey, won't you please come home, come home, Bill Bailey?
Stretches out so hard to find her, and she's on her toes, hoping that he'll see her there. And if she could sing a song, if he could write her a little poem, this is what she'd say, this is what he'd let her know. You are my light every day. When your heart shines on me, even when it's dark, you make me see. I love you so, don't you know that you are my light? Daddy puts his boy to bed, longest day still spinning in her head. Wonders quietly how lucky can one man be to sit and watch his little angel fall asleep. And if he could sing a song, if he could write him a little poem, this is what he'd say, this this is what he let him know. You are my light every day and every night. When your heart shines on me, even when it's dark, you make me see that I love you so. They've been in love longer than they ever planned. They know what it means to know someone like the back of your hand. And she lays awake while he snores and dreams the night away. And if she could sing a song, if he could write her a little poem, this is what she'd say. Ah, this is what he let her know. You are my light every day and every night. When your heart shines on me, even when it's dark, you make me see I love you so. Don't you know? Don't you know that I love you so? You are my light. You are my light. Oh.
And now the end is near. So I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it here. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway. More, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do. Saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think
I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my.
Richard, today is May 6th, the day after his birthday. Trying to figure out what's going on with Grandpa. Got a little hemoglobin issue today. It's at 5. They're trying to figure it out. What do you think, Dad?
Well, I don't know. They're still experimenting here and there and everywhere. And until they find the cause of this old deal, I guess we'll still be shopping around. Anyway, the hip is out. So quit searching for the hip. Try to find out what else is in there that will work.
And we were just talking about why some of us live on this earth and there's no escaping life. Right, Dad?
Yep. I'm not only a big mission for God or anybody else, but I still think that our Awesome Me group and that people have been and are on the right track. But everything that has to deal with the internet and money, right down at the level of training for nurses coming on in hospitals, they have very little live training. Do they know exactly how to deal with those situations? But whether the manufacturers of products will kick in some more money and make information more available. That's dependable. Everybody's after the buck. So here we are, 30 seconds over Tokyo. We gotta drop the bomb.
There you
go. Or keep on going, one or the other.
Have you talked to your brother Tom recently?
Every day. Tom is a reliable correspondent. He calls me because I just got my cell phone upgraded, and now I can't read I have to take a study course in cell phones to read it. I've got more wiring than is necessary. But.
Well, hasn't it been great? I know since you got your internet where you and Tom could see each other, you guys have reconnected.
Well, it's been fabulous because without his daily conversation and our exchanges of our family life in the past and so on, we get a big kick out of that. And believe it or not, we get a big kick out of the Democrats fighting with the Republicans. And we have to review that every day too.
Joe Daring Boy. Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. My sisters and brothers, we gather here to commend our brother Richard to God our Father and to commit his remains to the earth. In the spirit of faith in the resurrection of Christ Jesus from the dead, let us raise our voices and offer our prayers for our brother Richard. From Matthew's Gospel we read, "Come, you are blessed by my Father, says the Lord. Inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world." Lord Jesus Christ, by your own 3 days, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you, and so made the grave a sign of hope that promises resurrection, even as it claims our mortal bodies. Grant that our brother Richard may sleep here in peace, till you awaken him to glory. You are the resurrection and the life. That he will see you face to face, and in your light will see light, and know the splendor of God. You live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
Amen. And now, my sisters and brothers, trusting in God, we pray, our brother Richard. And at this time, we come to our last farewell. There is sadness in parting. We take comfort in the hope that one day we shall see Richard again and enjoy his friendship and love. Although we will disperse in sorrow, the mercy of God will gather us together again in the joy of his kingdom. Therefore, let us console one another in the faith of Christ Jesus. When the saints of God come to his aid, hasten to meet him, angels of the Lord. Richard, may Christ who called you take you unto himself. May the angel lead you to the side of Abraham. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord, and the perpetual light shine upon him. Into your hands, O God of mercies, we commend our brother Richard, in the sure and certain hope that together with all who have died in Christ, he will rise with him on the last day. We give you thanks for the blessings which you bestowed upon Richard in this life. Clear signs to us of your goodness and of our fellowship with the saints in Christ Jesus. Most merciful Lord, turn toward us and listen to our prayers. Open the gates of paradise to your servant, and help us who remain to comfort one another with assurances of faith, until we all meet in Christ and are with you, with our brother forever. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
First off, it's very hard to take pieces of memories and make them into interesting stories. So, that being said, I'm not going to try and make an interesting story out of it. I'm just going to share one of my greatest memories of my grandfather. And that was being able to go fishing with him. I remember on numerous occasions we got out to White Bear, and you know, either we got into school of bass or some nice northern. So I just enjoyed sharing that time with him, and you know, in his hospital room, I kind of was joking around with him. I just said, you know, pack your bags, let's go fishing, and he giggled a little bit. You know, it's hard, you know, to say goodbye, but you know, through those memories, I mean, he'll live on with me forever. Love you, Grandpa, and we'll miss you.
Softly blows over my bed.
worship by mountain, wave goodbye to cares of the day. Watch your boat push by mountain, sail far away.
And may he rest in peace.
Amen.
And may his soul and the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen.
Amen.
Now may the peace of God, which is beyond all understanding, keep our hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Say what you need to say.